little extra batting practice stuff today. What was that about?
We just do a little off-center work. We're facing another left-hander, we think, tomorrow night. So the lefty got us pretty good last night. So just trying to hit the ball in the outer half of the plate and control the whole plate. You know, last night I think we were a little amped up. So we do it every week, so it's not like it's something new to us, but we're just trying to get our work in.
Is it a lefty thing, or is it that particular lefty?
That particular lefty has pitched good against us, and we've hit good against lefties all year. So it's not a – we have the four or five guys in the lineup, and shooting the postseason, we beat the kid from Miami was outstanding, and the kid from Vanderbilt was outstanding. So we've beaten some really good lefties. That the kid this last night pitched really good, and we probably didn't execute good enough.
For those that are familiar with other sports, maybe not as much with baseball, why lefties? What is different about that for a hitter? I know it's a different angle, certainly,
right.
But explain kind of – for beginners, what's so tough about a lefty?
Well, usually when the lefty throws the ball, it has a little extra run on it. So it runs away from the right-handed hitters and runs into the left-handed hitters. And then the other factor is you just don't see them as much. Mm-hmm. So I think you got both sides there that just make them tough. And when you have a left-handed two-seam fastball running away and then the changeup runs away, it just makes it a little tougher.
Mm-hmm. How frustrating for you, because it's it gets tougher as the game goes on. How frustrating was a game like that for you last night?
It was pretty frustrating. You keep taking a deep breath, and you want your kids to, you want them to have fun in that environment and play to their ability. So, you know, I think we try to do a little too much, and then their guy pitched a really good game. So you have to, this is a crazy game. So sometimes you have to tip your hat and say, and, you know, come out the next day and be ready to go.